While physical appearance plays a role in initial attraction, social scientists delve deeper, uncovering the captivating dance of nonverbal cues that reveal an underlying interest. This video explores 15 fascinating signs, deciphering their intricate language and highlighting the crucial need for contextual understanding. 1. A gaze that speaks volumes. Prolonged eye contact transcends a mere glance, becoming a window to the soul. It transmits interest, admiration, and a desire for connection, as supported by studies. A genuine smile, radiating warmth and positivity, further reinforces this sentiment. 2. Subtle mirroring. When someone subconsciously mimics your posture or gestures, it's an intriguing dance of implicit connection. This phenomenon, known as mirroring, reflects a subconscious attempt to build rapport and establish a sense of belonging. 3. Leaning in. Distance. When someone physically leans towards you during conversation, they bridge the invisible gap, signifying their active engagement and desire to be closer, both literally and figuratively. 4. Nervous energy. Butterflies. Butterflies in the stomach manifest in nervous fidgeting or blushing, physical signs of the heightened physiological arousal triggered by attraction. 5. The power of touch. A light touch on the arm or shoulder, seemingly insignificant, can be a potent communication tool. Such casual touches signal warmth, connection, and, in some cases, a subtle form of flirtation. 6. Laughter. Shared enjoyment. Finding humor in your jokes, even the less witty ones, suggests the other person is attuned to you and enjoys your company, potentially indicating attraction. 7. Seeking your presence, connection. The frequent pursuit of your company, whether initiating conversations or actively seeking opportunities to spend time together, can be a telltale sign of underlying attraction. 8. Active listening, attention. Paying genuine attention to your words, asking questions, and demonstrating interest in your thoughts and experiences transcends mere politeness and hints at a deeper desire to connect. 9. Words of appreciation. Compliments, especially those focused on your personality or unique qualities, go beyond flattery, serving as subtle indicators of admiration and potential romantic interest. 10. Openness. Welcoming interaction. An open posture, free from crossed arms or legs, signifies comfort and receptivity in your presence, creating a more inviting atmosphere for potential connection. 11. Fidgeting fingers, nervousness. While sometimes simply a nervous habit, playing with objects or one's clothing can also reveal underlying anxiety associated with attraction and the desire to make a good impression. 12. Heat of the moment, blushing. Flushed skin or blushing, while often associated with embarrassment, can also be a physiological response to the surge of emotions triggered by attraction. 13. The art of appearance, putting your best foot forward, putting extra effort into their appearance when around you, such as fixing their hair or clothes, suggests a desire to impress and potentially win your favor. 14. Modern flirting. The digital dance of attraction. In our technologically driven world, unsolicited messages or frequent social media interactions can be digital breadcrumbs leading to the path of potential romantic interest. 15. Context is key. It is crucial to remember that these signs are not absolutes. Cultural norms, individual personalities, and the context of the interaction all play a significant role in their interpretation. A single cue in isolation might be misleading, but recognizing a cluster of these behaviors within a supportive context can offer valuable insights into the possibility of underlying attraction. Understanding the subtle language of nonverbal cues empowers us to navigate the intricate dance of attraction with greater awareness and sensitivity. By appreciating the nuances of these behaviors and the importance of context, we can unlock a deeper understanding of the human connections that enrich our lives. Join us for more weird and secret signs in the realm of love, universal law, metaphysics, inspiration, and life.